We have a green light. Thumbs up. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
A lot on the line in this match. The winner goes directly to the finals here on the Science Division. Red Alliance with a lot of shots up there. 2056 looking for more. CyberCast looking for more from the middle. They're going to get it up and in, up and in, up and in. An impressive showing there by the Red Alliance. They have 44-21 on the Blue Alliance side. But keep your eye on that Celtex machine. They have one in the amp so far. Their alliance partners, ACC and Emojo, waiting for some dose to be shuffled down to them. Electrona down the field with OP over to the CyberCast. Speaker is amplified on the red side of the field. They're trying to get some shots in, and OP gets one. CyberCast a little bit short there. So it's 58-23. 5 notes scored on the blue side, 13 on the red side. CyberCast working on the amp. The second note is placed in. They're ready to amplify their speaker on the blue side. They're looking to do the same. 1 and 2. First one by Celtex, then Emoja. Emoja has the second note. They go up, they score. 7200 motionless on the field, not looking good for them. This is gonna be a big hit here. Blue Alliance, they used to feed those other robots at the far end of the field. Now they're all doing these long runs. Celtex trying to help out, running down the field. We have two inside that speaker, and they amplify Electrona 9785. Shooting, getting those notes down to their alliance partners. The Cyber Cavs, a perfectly placed shot there, right by the Cavs intake. Cavs are picking up a note, going to that amp, drop one in. There are a few notes still waiting for them, so they're gonna drop that one in as well. Two notes waiting for the Cyber Cavs as OP joins them, and they both score up into that amplified speaker. Scores rising fast here, 114-57 with just under 40 seconds remaining in the match. 2056, OP Robotics, they have a note, half field launch right into that amp zone for the CyberCast. There's a nice stash of notes there. We'll see if they can make use of them. 125 now with 20 seconds remaining in the match. Electrona sitting there trying to block that Blue Alliance. It's gonna be a tough one for them to get back. 13 seconds remaining in the match. OP takes a shot. CyberCast trying to get one more into that amplified speaker. Will we see these teams hang? Electrona going up. OP going up. Celtex is up, and they've hit the trap for that upper deck shot there. ACC and Emoja not quite able to do it. We have a score on the scoreboard, 153. And I do not believe that includes our hanging points. So let's wait for our referees to tally up the score. And we'll see if we just set a new world high score. Stay tuned. Taking home the victory and booking their ticket to the finals with a score of 160 points. There are 12 penalty points there, so that doesn't beat our 150 unpenalized that we saw the other day, but still a great showing. They're going to the finals. We will see Alliance 2 in match 13, where they're gonna fight for their chance to make it to the finals.